a new program is launching in St. Louis that's designed to help minority students reach their full potential. Fox 2's Shirley Washington takes a closer look at the Legacy Institute.
I'm very excited, to say the least.
Rennell Parker is thrilled about the Legacy Institute.
So what we're offering, we're providing courses to enrich the lives of our children.
A program designed to teach African-American students
the importance about verbal confidence, leadership, understanding strategy, and how to apply that.
The idea to empower youngsters with tools of success.
They have a greater sense of the greatness from which they come from. They know the greatness that they can achieve.
Was developed during the height of the pandemic.
So we're going to have 5 courses for our first session coming up on April 2nd.
When students being taught virtually suffered tremendous learning loss.
We'll have a course in Black history. We'll have a course in leadership so they can be prepared to and be empowered to lead themselves as well as others.
Parker says there will also be classes in chess to teach youngsters how to strategize and apply critical thinking.
Our goal is to educate, empower, and
a promotional video has been produced to help spread the word about the Legacy Institute.
Meaning that scholars will benefit from free tutoring, counseling, and resume building,
which will expose students to various careers, share pathways for attending college and trade schools, and make sure they know their legacy.
I'm excited to learn more about my Black history because if I don't know where I come from, how can I know who I am?
Shirley Washington, Fox 2 News.
The Legacy Institute's first session begins April 2nd at Confluence Academy in downtown St. Louis. There is a fee to enroll in the program. For more information, go to www.legacyinstitutestl.org.